Mali mahlobo anibekeleli igama lami ngingudawudi waphungula aka King Langabi makuwusuku lakho lokuqalo la mntana sikhaya kwenza okulungela ucenezele like button ne subscribe button ungakhuhleke ukungilandela lapha enkundleni yokuxhumana yezonke Instagram at king_langabi bafowethu abantu abaningi basele bebamba ongezansi ngemuva ke kokwethula kobufakazi obushaqisa inkantolo mayelana ke nokubulawa ke laphana ke kwendodana neminyaka engu-20 ubudala endaweni ke yasentshanga kuleli icala kwaboshwa unina kamufi ngusomatekisi inyanga yakuwe le ndawo kanjalo ke nomshayeli ke lapho wemoto ke ekhokhelwa ngebanga ngokwephepha andabiso lezwe lokuke bakwenza ngenhloso yokuhlumela kwimali yomshwalensi ngu-1.5 million wamarandi imbiko iqhubeke yaveza ukuthi kunemali ke asebeyitholile vele kwa All Mutual ngu-49,000 wamarandi FNB Life bahlomula ku-14,000 wamarandi kwathi ke FN Right bathola ke laphana ke u-36,000 wamarandi kale icebo lethi bakhokha ke sekuphuthuma ke bekhokha ke imali ababeyikweleta ukuze kufihle laphana komufi ngezizotha ngokwephepha andabiso lezwe incwadi nefungelo yomphenyi weqala ke kubalulwa ke laphana ke iqhazela abantu umsolo oqala kungumntomzana esiphiwe selango neminyango 29 obudala wasemgungundlovu okuthiwa uyena kwadubula kumufi lapha lokhu asandanzama iveze ukuthi ke lapho unina kamufi unkosikazi iJane ziningi inzama oneminyango 49 obudala ongumfelokazi ke nenyango umntomzana emthokoziseni majozi ababethandana ke ibona ke lapha babe ngongqondo etuleni ke lokubulawa kuka asanda ke lapha ngoApril 2021 kubathathu ke bavela enkantolo ke manje yasenkambathaweni ke beyocela ke ibheyili kanti isicelo sabo ke salalelusa lonke sahlehliselwa kulesibili ke ngomhla ka 11 January laba ke bobathathu ke babhekene ke necala ke lokukhwabanisa nelokubulala okuhleliwe uAsanda wadujula kamahlandla amaningi esegunjini lakhe lokulala ke eliseceleni kwendle enkulu ke laphana yokubo imbiko iveze ukuthi ke lapho uAsanda wayengazwa inhloboko nalenyanga nabantwana abangu 27 ngenxa ke yokuthi ke yayithandana ke nonina ifike ke izulala kube okwakuyinto laphana ke angayithandi kade kuvela ukuthi kumyene kankosikazi Dzama kwaye ngusomatekisi naye wadujula kamahlandla ngowabulawa kwakhe ngendlela ke ngaqondakala okuyisehlakalo ke umbuso othina ke sisaphenywa ke namanje ngokwembiko uSilangwe wahlangana ke nonkosikazi Dzama ke wazenza umufi ke ehlinzeka benkampani yomshwalensi ka One Life ngemininingwane ezenza ukuAsanda kuthiwa ke sachithwa ke isicelo ke kwaba kuqhuma ke kwethumba unkosikazi ke Dzama kusolwa ke ngokuphinda kahlangana ke nomajozi owabhalisa ke lapha kumshwalensi kuthiwa ke lapha ke waqamba amanga kuwona wathi kuAsanda umshana wakhe ikhona ezohlomula ke lapha ngemali bubathatha thuke labasolwa ke baboshwa ke lapha ngo December emva kophenyo ke lwamaphoyisa lezi zindaba ke zibhlungu kakhulu ke nganza kwethu mina nje ngizofisa ukwazi ukuthi ngabe lithini uvulo lakho mayelana ke nalo lolu daba kwi comment section ngakhuhlwa ke ugcindezele like button ne subscribe button ongilandela ukudle ukuxhumana Instagram at king_langabi from me usomdakadaka ngithi ba senghembe.